Satisfaction with past accomplishments stifles future achievements. This axiom has benefited me greatly over the years. Sometimes we think too small, or we get very, very satisfied or complacent where we're at. That's a big problem, because if you really want to realize your true potential and impact as many people as possible, you need to stay hungry, stay on fire. So that is one of the principles that I've tried to live by and that I strongly recommend you take to heart. I just want to send a sincere thank you to Dr. Jonathan Verderame for inviting me to speak at Axiom Seminars in Amsterdam, August 24th to 25th, held at the luxurious iFilm Institute. This place is gorgeous, and it's going to be an A-player event, I can already tell. The list of speakers is really, really high-end, and I tell you what, there's so many doctors that need this information. If you're in the area, you need to get to Axiom Seminars. It's going to be a wonderful event, and I look forward to meeting you there and serving on a bigger level. I'm going to be sharing some social media strategies that will help you multiply your impact, your influence, and your monthly revenue so you can reach and serve more people and really make a big impact in the world. So again, I'm very excited to see you in Amsterdam. Talk soon.